the book The Witches by Roald Dahl. This book is a fantasy book because it's full of witches and spells. This book is about a boy who lost his parents and his grandma who knows all about witches. In this book, every day his grandma tells him stories about witches. Boy meets a witch twice. Will he survive, or will there be ups and downs along the way? I recommend this book because it's full of wonderful adventure and unexpected surprises. Thank you.